But yeah. There it is, y'all. Hope you guys stay happy and healthy. Listen to like a lot of music, read a lot of books. Doesn't have to be books. Just read a lot. A lot of the news. If you watch the news at least once a day, you will be so informed. You'll be so educated. You'll be like easily smarter than a lot of the people around you. You know what? At least you know what's going on around the world, you know? So it's important to watch the news. Celery, with some sausage, some broccoli, zucchini, soy sauce. Got some pepper seeds in my mouth now. Some red bell peppers.
Damn. Nice going, Shaggy.
Wait. Got your garlic. But you know what my mom does with my garlic to make it easier to cook? Is she takes a lot and blends it. So she has a blended container of garlic in the fridge. So whenever she's cooking, she just throws it in. So that's what I use. And then, bell peppers, yeah. But you know the most important ingredient is love for cooking anything. No matter what you're cooking, doesn't matter what kind of food it is, what country it's from, who it came from, who cooked it. As long as it's made with love, it's all good in the hood, y'all. Yeah. Yeah, yo. I appreciate y'all spending time with me right now. I mean, I used to do it at one point. First time we sit down, you know? Yeah, I packed a good lunch so I can work. Dilly has a lot of work to do for school. And everything else. I have so many things to do. So it's important to eat well. Otherwise you can't function. Fuck you guys. If you want M&M, you can have M&M. Fuck. You gotta look after yourself, you know? I know sometimes, like, life is busy, you know? And it's hard to, but... You gotta do what you can, too. So you maintain. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Y'all know what I'm saying. Just finished my meal. But I also, you know what? I also packed some Oreo cookies. In a Ziploc bag. Busy bone. That's right. In a Ziploc bag. Alright. Cookies are my favorite. Back when I was little, I used to eat cookies like so much that my parents named me Cookie. That's what my dad used to call me when I was younger. He used to call me Cookie. Yeah, that's how much I love cookies. Peace out, y'all. I mean, we're not on Pornhub right now, are we? Mm-hmm.